Mage Tower. Make some decent progress today. I'm not sure about this setup, but I'm gonna try it. I'm really wondering about second wind. They recommend it, but I don't know. See how much use I actually get out of it. I also wonder about overpower. Overpower is pretty good, I think. So far away. Some kind of food in here, don't I?
The shadow will not
Get our food buff real quick. These ads at least. I have sleeping strikes? Yeah, I do. Okay, I just need to hit those things harder. I should have this stuff. I also didn't use my thingy. Not a bad first attempt, though. Or second attempt, I guess. Last phase is a little weird. That was pretty good though. Oh, augment room. Second. Thank you.
you.
Kill a set of ads, we win. Arms seems like an easy spec to play. Can't believe guides aren't recommending Shockwave. Shockwave's so good. I wish Sweeping Strikes did hamstring too. I'm a heroine. So I'm playing a woman. The cuteness was inspired by my cat named Claire. That was our nickname for her. She was very cute, a little Siamese. But yeah, that's where I came up with this name. And because she was a girl, we made this one a girl. All right. Okay. To be honest, it feels like there's swords like it already in the game. Cool. What do I want to try next? Could do Marks Hunter. Could just do Survival Hunter too. I'm actually kind of feeling Survival Hunter. I'm gonna try it, I think. Oops, I gotta make. Let me see what I have on her that I need. Yeah, I kind of want to do survival. I should put a few more points in here. Whoops. Definitely want to get, I think, 5. Where's this one at? Whatever. That's plenty. This point I'm inclined to put more into survival, actually. What can I get? Yeah, I'm kind of feeling Survival Hunter for some reason.